A massive development project is underway in Cambodia's largest port city. The China-financed project will include hotels, casinos, and luxury apartments. Work crews are building up nearly 20 hectares of land to make room for the project. But local fishermen say the development is destroying their livelihoods. Fishermen are calling on the government to stop investors from taking over the beaches and destroying the fishing grounds.